Kermit the Frog here, and today I'm going to give one of my fine, fantastic lectures, you know, but frankly, I'm not looking forward to it, you know, because one of those monsters is always coming around here trying to mess things up. They always do. Hey, Grover? Harry? Come on out, wherever you are. I know you're around here somewhere. Gee, doesn't seem to be anybody around. Maybe I can do a lecture without being disturbed by monsters. Wow. Okay. Hey, well, listen, today we're going to talk about the word between, okay? The word is between, so follow me. Now, right here, you will notice that we have two poles, okay? There's one pole on this side and one pole on this side, two poles, okay? Now, if I were to stand in the middle, see, right here, with a pole on this side of me and a pole on this side of me, then I would be between the poles. Okay, got that? Here is Kermit being between the poles with a pole on this side of me and no pole over there. Wait a minute, I'm sorry, I made a big mistake. I'm not between the poles at all. But if I move over here like that, now once again I am between the poles because there's a pole here and there's a pole there. And this is what is called being between the poles because there are two poles over on that side of me. I will sneak over between the poles. There we go. Kermit here is between the poles, you will notice, because there's a pole on this side of me, and there's a... Stop that moving, you pole! Did you see the pole move? Come on, you pole, now just stand there, okay? Now Kermit is between the poles, and... Oh, wait, don't move. Let me move over. Now I'm between the poles. You see this? And now I'm not... Wait a minute, I'm running over. There, now I'm between... Now I'm between the... How can I explain about this? You know what? I think I would rather be bothered by monsters than being bothered by poles. Forget about being explaining about between. I'm leaving.
Oh, Kermit went away.
Yeah, he did not even thank us for mopping the floor.